Hey everybody, NagroVMX here, and we're back with more slang. It's actually been more than a couple of days. It's less than a week, but more than a couple of days since the last video. I know I was finding that beholder thing, and I had a thought. What if I was to use the axe, just because of the chopping motion? Just because it goes above me, I just think that that might work. Shit. Ugh. That didn't go well. It does good damage, too. Fuck. Alright. Alright, well, I gotta get back in the groove of things here, but... There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Fucking hell. Ooh, nice. Damn it. Alright. I think I gotta also, like, take it slower a little bit and... didn't know if I was gonna be able to hit it. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Damn it, go. Eat it. At least these things are pretty easy to kill with the ice. That was my thought, anyway. It seems to actually be working out pretty well. Oh, now he's doing that again. Well, she, I should say. It is the mother beholder. I ain't seen no father beholder yet. Oh, baby daddy is not here. Well, it went all right. I gotta calm my ass down a little bit. So, to be honest, it's not that hard to dodge the attacks. I just gotta calm my ass down, like I said. Oh. Come on. What you got? It is pretty easy to hit. I don't know, I think I was right to switch to the ice here. Damn it, not what I was looking for. Oh boy, here we go. All right. All right, go. You're doing really good, though. It had, like, no health. Alright. I feel this is gonna be the one. I got greedy at the end, but... Come on. T-back. Oh, I let that go way too early. Go. Get out of here. You bother me. Yeah, I think you gotta take it easy in the beginning part and just take swipes at him. Ooh, I didn't even know what hit me there. I need to have more health at that part, because it's... You're dealing with both attack patterns at once. Also, it'd be helpful to not miss with the magic at the very beginning. At least it seems that the movement pattern is, at the very least, extremely predictable. I did hit it, too. Over here, over here. Alright. Don't let them things fucking hatch. If I can avoid it. Although they're really not that dangerous. I just don't want to accidentally go into them. Oh, right into it, too. Completely got discombobulated there and just lost my shit. Completely. Come on, what you got? I got hit right away, of course. Damn it. That just didn't do well.
Go, over here.
Oh, I didn't mean to jump there. Can't even see myself. Oh, I guess I died. Oh, well, something got me. Come on, I came so close and now I'm, like, getting worse at it. Oh, I always get hit by that immediate volley there. I just got wrecked there, that sucked.
It takes so much health when you get hit that you gotta, like, really just try to avoid getting hit, but... it's harder than it looks, guys. Harder than it looks.
Ugh, why'd I hesitate like that? Oh, not good, not good. Damn it! I was trying to jump.
And I was trying to launch myself off of that thing. I was trying to be a little more aggressive there. Kind of didn't work. Alright. Let me start over here, because it seems to come to this part first anyway, so maybe I can use that to my advantage. I don't know. Growing the tumors. Now we're doing good. Pardon, damn it. I need to be able to move, you know, otherwise. Son of a bitch, I did so bad there. Wow. Yeah, I gotta go over to get the message before I do that. That actually did really good. Oh, it's already at a phase. Alright. Oh, I wasn't trying to jump there. I mean, I was trying to jump but not launch myself. Hit just like the back of his friggin' mullet, man. Okay, I can do this. That part is hard. And to think that was that time where he had like no health and I somehow still lost. Like, and it didn't even show him going into like a death animation or anything. Actually working really well. Bitch. Oh, I got it. Woo! Finally. Oh my god. Okay. By the horns of the metal god, you have slain a mother beholder. Lord Vral will be profoundly irked. They're his most favorite pets, I bet. He gives them all names, you know. What was that one's name? Quick, into the portal to Old Town before his wrath descends upon us both.
Is that it? So I gotta do like one of these? What? How the hell would I... Really? Come on now, unfuck yourself.
Yo!
That can't be it. Where's the portal? Oh, not that. Unless it's this? No? Yeah, better time going. Yeah, it was that. I just had to go from the other side. Alright. Alright. So that's cleared. So there's Old Town. That might be it. It might be just Old Town. Yeah, it is. Alright, well, that's where we're going then. No, 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 no. I don't know what weapon I'm supposed to have, so. Let's do this. Formerly a bustling market town, now its streets are desolate and deserted. Spectres hold sway here, tethered to the physical world by Lord Vral's murderous malice. Rumors tell of armored apparitions that crush any unsuspecting mortals that stray into their path. Cool. Be cautious, a pox of ghosts and witches teem throughout this town. Fire and steel are your allies here. Let's see. Yeah, the witches don't like fire. Oh god. Shit. Oh. I tried backing up. Let's try that again. Oh yeah. Nah, that was my fault. So they... Oof. That was cray. Save point. Yo. Come on, what you got? Oh, right, it is that shit. Dang, that is shitty. Alright. Oh. Alright, that was completely 100% on me. Gotta kill that other thing when it comes back. Alright, here we go. Say we're... Oh god. Got him. Alright. Oh. Damn it. That is, interesting. Maybe we should just stick to the fire, I don't know. That's okay. Get fucked. Keep forgetting to get out of the room. Oh, man. I keep forgetting to either back up or jump away when he does that burst thing. I think it's better with the steel. Damn it. Once again, I just stood there and took it like a B.I.H. I I'm waiting for the... Oh. Come on. What you got? What you got? Oh, more... These banshees always are coming out of a generator. Oh, God. Making progress. Boy, I don't trust that. Now that I've saved it, let's see if it... Oh, I can't even go back. All right, never mind. Jump. I think fire. You know what? I'm just going to stick to steel for now. Oh wait, no, the fire does work on these guys, I remember, because I tested that. Damn it. Oh, damn it. Alright, we got a thing going, alright. They are making you use all your combat skills here, that's for sure. Save point. Damn it, that's tough. Okay, no, this. Bitch. All right. Fire. See you there. All right, come on. Okay. Oh God. This is bad. Damn it, I hit the button way too late. That is crazy. Oh, I should stop here. I'll see you guys real soon with more slime.